Hello children, welcome to all for AP Wiki group of institution. Today I am going to explain that social science subject lesson number 8, house we live. What house we live? Why we need house children? We need house to live. Yes or no? The house will give us protect and safe for us. From what? Heat. Summer means we are feeling very hot. So winter season came means we feel very cold. If the monsoon season came means we feel very heavy rains. So and some wild animals will be there. So who will give us protect from them? So animals and enemies. If they are attacking for any enemies, animals and all means who will give us protect for us? The house will give us protect. Yes or no? Who will give us protect, children? House will give us protect. See, now can you tell me this is known as a house? Yes, sir. So this is, what is this, children? This is known as a roof. This is known as a roof, and this is wall, door, windows, and this is balcony. This is balcony and extra room. So what is the type of roof they have? They have the sloping roof. These are the types of parts of the houses. Now you know why we need house. We need house to live, and the house will protect us from all the dangerous things. And also we have to see two types of houses, like a big houses. So big house is nothing but like a palaces. Okay, palaces we called as a big houses. See, this is known as a house, but it's look like a palace. But small houses, we people are and all where we are living, no, that is known as a small house, like a one bedroom, two bedroom, one kitchen and all, like a one living room, like that what we are having, no, that is known as a small house. When we are going to the big houses, we can see many rooms, many big hall, very large building, and we have to see more than 10-15 acres will be there. So that is known as a big houses. Yes or no, children? So nowadays we are calling as a palace. Next, not only human beings, children, even though animals also, they are making house, they are living in the houses only. So example, a bee. What is this? Can you see the picture? What is this? This is a bee. The bee also make the hive. Who will make hive? Bee will make hive. Who will give us honey? The bee will give us honey. See, this is known as a beehive. Okay, he will give us honey. Honey will give for us. It is very tasty. Yes or no? Did you like or not? Yes, children, even me also like a lot. So next, now you know animals also, they are living in the houses. Next, kacha houses. What do you mean by kacha house? Some houses are made up of mud and straw. Some house are made up of mud and straw. That is known as a kacha house. Can you see the picture? What is this? This is known as a like a hut. Yes or no? It is known as a kacha house. Kacha house, example, hut. So it is a strong house, children? No, it is not a strong house. It is very weak house. Why? Because what we are using the material. No, it is very, very less material. Only we are using the straw and some mud we are using. Sometimes we are using the wood also, children. So it is not a strong house. It is a like a very weak house. Okay. So where we can see these houses? Can you see the cities? No, very good. We have to see in the villages. Why? Because people who are very poor, no, that people they are living. But nowadays we can see in the foresters and the tribal people, they are living in the huts and restaurant. It is the center of the attraction nowadays. Yes or no? People are like very much because we cannot see the huts and all. So that's why restaurants, some hotels and all, they are made up of like a huts and they are giving the foods like that. It is very nice. So next, children, now you understood, no, where we can see? We can see in the villages, foresters and restaurant nowadays we can see. Next, one more houses. What is that? That is pakka house. Some houses are strong. Which houses are strong? Some houses are strong. Which are those? That is made up of bricks, cement, stone, and they are made up of bricks, cement, steel and stone. So if they are using this much materials, means we are getting like a pakka house and very strong house. Yes or no? Where we can see that the houses? We can see in the city as well as villages also. People almost, they are construct like a pakka houses. Yes or no, children? because they want to live lifelong. So that's why they are living in the pakka house. Next children, Jaipur. You know anything for about the Jaipur? Yes, very good children. Jaipur is known as a pink city. Why? Because in that Jaipur, all the houses, they are painted in the pink color. Wherever you can go, all the walls and all the houses, they are painted as a pink color. So that's why it is known as a pink city. Which one is known as a pink city? Jaipur is known as a pink city. Next, what do you mean by sloping roof? Most of the houses, we people and all, see children, for our houses and all, they are flat roof. Yes or no? But when we are going to the mountains and all, why we have to see the sloping roofs means? Because there it is very heavy snow and rain. Yes or no? So other, if they are living in the slope roof means, all the rain and snow will gather on the flat roof. So that's why people, they are construct like a sloping roof. So and also they are using the tiles on that. For the sloping roof, what they are using? They are using the tiles, what we are using for the floor, no? That one they are using for the roof. Why? Because the snow or rain will easily fall down. So that's why they are using in that. So understood, no? People who are living in the mountain, they are construct like a sloping roof. Why? Because of the rain or snow want to fall very easily. Next, what are the different types of houses you can see? First one, houseboat. Where we can see the houseboat? Example, Kashmir and Kerala. Most of the people, they are living like a houseboat. It is very good, children, because it's a float on the water. No, it's a flow on the water. So very beautiful. It is not staying only one place and all. It will move on that. So very good. In that houses, we can see all the conditions will be there, like a bedroom, kitchen, everything, balcony, everything will be there. And it is very beautiful also. Okay, next house we can see that bungalow. Bungalow means, you know, very large places and very heavy, 3, 4, 5, 6 building bedrooms will be there, and we have to see like a duplex houses in that. Yes or no? So it is also one type of the houses you can see nowadays, people who are called as a duplex and all, no, like that bungalow. So in that people, many people, they can live in the bungalows. Next, tent. Who will use the tent, children? So people who are moving from place to place, no, that people, they are using for the tent, because they want to carry for one place to another place. So that's why they are using. So this tent is made up of cloth. What is made up of cloth? Tent is made up of cloth. Next, caravan. Who will use the caravan, children? In the olden days and all, people, they want to go from one place to another place. Yes or no? That time they are using the caravan. But nowadays, people, they are using for their purpose. Like the film actress and many important person and all, they are has to come. No, so that's why they want to go from one place to another place. Means what they are using? They are using like a caravan. Example, film artist and all, they are using for the caravan. Everything should be there in the like a room, bedroom, kitchen, everything will be there. So it is very resting place also, no? So that's why they are using the caravan. Next, people who are living in the high cold area, they are made up of igloo. Where they are living, very high cold area, like a frigate zone, cold zone will be there. Now, where they will live? They will live in the igloo. Why? Because it is made up of blocks of the ices. It is made up of blocks of the ices. So, that were houses, people, they are living. Next, stilt house. What do you mean by stilt house? People who are living like a heavy rain. If heavy rain will be there, means it will destroy. Yes or no? So, that's why they are using the stick poles like that and construct the houses. See, they are using for the wood. Yes or no? They are using for the wood to construct the houses. So the water will flow very easily on the down. So that's why people who are living in the very heavy rain, no, places, people, they are construct as a stilt house. I think everyone understood this one. So children, let's recall what we have learnt in this lesson. Why we need house? We need house to live it, and it will protect us from the heat, cold, rain, animals and enemies. What do you mean by kacha house? Kacha house is made up of mud and straw. It is very weak house. Next, pakka house. What do you mean by pakka house? Pakka house are made up of bricks, cement.